Dun dun. Everybody, come on now. Come on now. Why am I doing this? There's no plane that's coming. You know what? Forget this. Take these off. No, I took the thing off. There we go. I can put them back on once a plane comes. Being at this airport always is hard work. We never make sense of it. Oh my god. The day in the life of an airport worker. Hey Robert. Yes, boss. Can you do something for me?
Yeah, sure. What do you need?
I need you to go fix them. And it's all the way over there. I need you to go fix my chair, if you like. And, buddy, you know what? You've been working here a long time. It is starting up the month. So I will give you one thing, and that is, you know what it is? What, employee of the month? Are you kidding me? Thank you so much. No, not employee of the month. Then what is it? It is the month for working. Reward hard working. Scrub all the toilets in the airport. Clean all the doors. You are the construction slave. I'm a construction worker. I fix things. I don't clean. You do as I say or you are fired.
Yes, sir. Where do I go?
Go scrub the toilets.
Okay.
Finally. Oh, Robert never listens. Oh my god. Scrubbing toilets is disgusting.
Yeah, I guess I'm done. You put the top down. Time to go tell my boss.
Okay, boss. I scrubbed the toilets.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Go double check. You know what, boss? I am done with this. I have to double check everything. You want me to double check of scrubbing the darn toilet? You want me to double check of everything? You want me to double check if my car is working? You want me to double check everything that I do? If you don't like it, Robert, why won't you just get out? Go! Get out of this airport. I don't even know why I hired you. Dude, get out. If you don't want to be here, you might as well get out. If you don't want to be here, I don't give a crap. Go. Go right now. I'll take this car and bring it to the... You know what? I'm going to destroy it. I'm going to drive this car and destroy it and think, oh, I wish this car was Robert. Yes. Goodbye. Fine. I'm leaving.
Oh,
you
mother. Oh, my God. Stupid Robert. What is that?
day in the life of a limo driver. Okay, I'm only gonna be here for at least 10 minutes, so you better hurry up and talk to him.
Hey, is it, what's your name again?
My name is Jack. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Jack. I need to tell you something real quick. And this airport, it is super big. I flew to India and all this other kind of places at this airport. And I really love it. But there's one thing. I am a worker. And I don't care if this is an airport, but you still have to pay a bill.
Oh no, my bill! I'm sorry. I forgot all about my bill. I thought I already paid it.
No, sir, you did not pay your bill. And this could be a bad day for you if you don't pay it for at least 5 minutes now.
Oh no, I don't really have the money. Wait, it's probably in my safe. I'll go get it. I'll be right back.
I guess we have to wait.
Okay. I got the money. Here.
Oh, thank you for the money. Really appreciate it.
Okay, there you go. Now, am I fine? And if I am, I am hoping that I am completely fine and I'm nothing else about my airport that's going to be taken away.
What do you mean, taken away? Did you lose a worker?
Yes. Lost a construction worker. I don't know, but I don't think he's really a construction worker. I think they're called something else, but I call him construction. He looks like a construction worker to me. But he was a worker. He worked here for 20 years since he was a kid. And I told him to scrub the toilets. Scrub the toilets, yeah, he did, but I told him to double check. And he gets mad at me every time I do that, so he decided just to quit. Yelled at him a lot. You know, I'm a bad boss. I should quit myself.
No, you're not a bad boss. If he wanted to quit, he wanted to quit. You know, it's life. I quit being a judge because I didn't like being a judge. Yeah, and now I'm just riding a limo trying to get people to pay bills. I don't like this job either, but I guess I'm gonna keep doing it. But I might quit soon on this job because I don't like it, but it's life. People do stuff like this. I did not want to be a judge. And you probably quitted something. They're called quitters, but at least somebody quits at least one time in their life. Everybody is a quitter.
Guess you're right about that, but I quit my McDonald's job to own an airport, which was kind of stupid, but I guess it was worth it because I got a lot of nice workers. But by the way, I got another construction worker.
Oh, cool. Let's go meet him.
Jason, come over here.
Hey dudes, what is up my boys? What's up my homies?
Who did you hire, Jack?
I hired another construction worker.
Yes you did, boy, cause I forced you with $1 million, boy! That's how you paid this woman over here!
Wait, you just got $1 million from him?
Jason, you're not supposed to say that! What do you mean, my homie? I can say whatever I want in this school.
Jason, this is not a school.
This is an airport. You work for me. You gotta scrub the toilets. You gotta fix stuff. You got. Wait, homeboy. I ain't doing that, miss. You know, that's a lot of hard work for a little man.
I don't care. You have to do.
I'm a construction worker, not a cleaner. You know what? Ah, homeboy, I'm gonna stay here no matter what.
Yep, I hope you do, homeboy.
Yeah, homeboy. What is up, homegirl? What's up, homie? Whatever. How y'all doing tonight? Are y'all excited for this new airport that I'm working in? It is amazing, homeboys. This is a cool, cool thing. Y'all like it? Why is everything so quiet? Why are you so quiet? Homeboy, what are you so quiet for? Why are they so quiet, homeboy? Hello? 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 Homeboy, get them to wake up. We are awake. We're just shocked. Why you only say homeboy? Because I am a homeboy. You know what? This is my life. You can't stop it. My life is amazing. You can't stop it. It's amazing, dude. This is amazing, homeboy. How you doing, homeboy? I ain't a homegirl or a homeboy. You need to stop calling me homegirl or homeboy.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Listen to Bob.
Hey, guys. Jackie. Bob. Just be careful.
What do you mean, Jackie boy?
Jason, just because my name is Jack and her name is Jackie does not mean that we're together, you know.
What do you mean, homeboy? If y'all got the same kind of name, you gotta be married or something.
We're not married, okay?
Well, I'm a homeboy living in a hometown, so I'm gonna work on the toilets and start rowdy on there. I'm gonna bring a bowl and just ride that bowl till I get to the moon. Woo! Wanted a cow jump over the moon because he wanted to ride the bowl. Whoa! Howdy, boy!
Good lord, that guy is horrible, but I guess I'm gonna keep him. It's better than my other one. He'll do whatever I said. I don't think this is a good idea, Jack. Bob and me don't think it's a good idea. If you let him in, just imagine what's gonna happen. No, just don't do it. I'm gonna do it. I am gonna keep him no matter what. So why won't y'all leave? I already paid the bill. Stop worrying.
I am back, homeboys.
Please shut up. You are so loud. Yeah, I go with Jack. He is the loudest person I ever heard.
What do you mean, homeboy? What? I am not loud. I am not proud. I am not ugly, smugly, fugly. I am not a fleek like the 80s mess.
I was born in 1972, dude.
Man, you are old, homeboy. Oh my god, you are old, dude. You are at least probably 45, you know. You are old, dude. You are old. Are you old? I'm only 22, so I am 12 million years old. Oh my god. Homeboy, I don't even know my age. You know, actually, I'm 23. Yep, I am 23, and it's hard to believe. But, homeboy, I gotta say, you are old, and how are you, the lady?
You don't ask a lady how old she is. You don't ask her when she was born.
Oh, yeah, that is kind of rude, but guess you're 1950s? Jack, please fire him right now. Jackie, calm down. Just calm down. Jack? Homeboy? Okay, I'm out. I'm just gonna go scrub the toilets, no matter what. I'll be right back.
Oh god, this is bad. We'll see what happened next.